Want to save all the hard work you put into your dashboards when the underlying data sources change? In SAP Analytics Cloud Stories, you can replace an existing model with a new model and map its dimensions and measures to the elements in your story widgets. If you change the data source for an individual widget, the settings you've already chosen are automatically reset, meaning you need to define them again. If you want to retain these settings, you can instead use the Add Data option to replace one model with another, which then updates all widgets based on that data source. Keep in mind that there are restrictions on the types of models that can be used as a new data source. Refer to the help topics in the description for details. This example replaces a classic account-based model with a model based on the new model type with both an account dimension and measures. Based on similar names, new accounts are mapped for any accounts from the original that are used in widgets. If the account is incorrect, you can change the mapping. The original model contains accounts rather than measures and included a configuration that's not supported, so you're warned here that not all elements can be mapped automatically. Most of the dimensions are mapped already. Where the dimension has not been mapped, you can choose from a list of dimensions that have the appropriate dimension type. When all the accounts, measures, and dimensions are mapped, you can review any warnings. Here, you are informed that you will need to manually map your widgets to the correct measures, since the original configuration is not fully supported for replacement. Once you understand the impacts to your story, you can finalize replacing the model. The widgets in the story update to reflect the change, but you still need to map the measures per those warnings. For the charts, that means choosing the correct measure in the measures area. While for the table, that means adjusting an existing filter. The widgets now show the data from the new model. When you save your changes, you can remove the original model. For more information on replacing models in SAP Analytics Cloud Stories, check out the help topic links in the description and try it for yourself today.